you both, listen to my instructions. Open your ears to what I am saying, for I will speak to you in a parable. I will teach you hidden lessons from our past, stories we have heard and known, stories our ancestors handed down to us. We will not hide these truths from our children. We will tell the next generation about the glorious deeds of the Lord, about his power and his mighty wonders. Amen.
How are you?
Ah! seeds fell amongst the road, where the dirt is real hard because all the traffic. Now, y'all don't have to have a green thumb to figure out what happened to them. They just sat there in the hot sun and were soon discovered by some of our feathered friends. So, what'll be today, guys? Worms, bugs, or half a peanut butter and jelly sandwich left on the school playground? Deep root, temptations of life just come up and drive any trace of them.
And then there's the thorns. That's them who receive the word. But somehow, along the way, their faith gets choked out. Worry, or even those pleasures of life.
And then the seed that fell amongst the good ground is like them who hear the word and receive it and let it grow deep within their hearts.
Thank you.
cousin down this here road called a while back, and, well, he said you'd be here pretty soon. I'm supposed to tell y'all another story. This one's called The Good Samaritan. Starts out with this fella, see? He was a traveling salesman, going along this here road just as innocent as could be, mind his own business, when all of a sudden, he was jumped by a bunch of hooligans when he wasn't even looking.
I knew it, Rob. Look,
stranger came upon this same scene, and well, I'm pure ashamed at what happened.
Whoa! Well, I feel the spirit of contention in this place. Demons! Demons, I feel I'm feeling a fire! They're fire! The Holy Ghost! The Holy Ghost!
Nobody cared, except an outsider, a good Samaritan.